Duke Ellington Opera. And since my daughter was working in Washington, D.C., who normally sings with me, can't be here this evening, how about a wonderful hand for the woman that the New York Times gave rave reviews to, Miss Amanda King.
Concert, and expecting it to be his very last song he would ever sing in front of the public. Well, that lasted for what, 2 years? But it's my pleasure and honor to sing this song for you now.